and you make extensive use of the web, you agree with me that one of the things you do when you find yourself in a relatively new area is you look the place up. So what I did was I googled Ndola app, and one of the things I was especially interested in, in addition to potential heritage sites, is I was looking up residential areas, right? And I found this really interesting thread on Quora. Somebody was asking a question to the effect, you know, what are some of the best neighborhoods, right? Best residential areas in Ndola. And Itawa was on the list, right? I got curious and I decided I was going to come up here over lunch, of course, and check out the place. So this is it.